We've come a long way, if you think about it. Thanks to PrEP and treatment as prevention, it is safe to show condomless scenes. Still, we have a long way to go. For an HIV positive performer like myself, there's still a lot of studios that it cannot work for. Because our studios are testing for the virus and not for a viral load. But I don't want to sound like the president and whine about myself. It's about the bigger picture. We have to get the message out. U equals U. Undetectable equals untransmittable. The science is clear about that. Remember back in the days, Chi LaRue and her collaborators saved countless lives just by fetishizing condom use. And we can do that today. We can fight HIV stigma. We can send out the message, U equals U, undetectable equals untransmittable. For more information, go to uequalsu.org. We can change the world.